got a black onyx one. That's nice. The prince. My head. I can't remember. Who are you? We were... cards. Oh, god damn it. Why is he... why are we still getting... Are you alright, your highness? I'm fine, thanks to you. Seize them! Yes, my liege. You're under arrest for treason the crown of Avastia. That's fucking perfect. This is gonna get all pasty if I stay in here. We can't make them listen to us. It looks like they tried to kill the crown prince. We're not staying here. The food is awful. You thank you, Archie, for pointing that out. Do you think the prince will remember what happened? I hope so. If he does, we'll be saved. Guard, just take them to the throne room. The throne room? Yes, sir. My name's Runeglow. I am the court wizard and advisor to the king. His highness wants to ask you a few questions. Oh, dear. See, I knew we'd be okay. Oh, aren't you just the most optimistic bundle of laughs? Why did you sneak into the castle? We came to save the prince. How ridiculous. Who do I need to be saved from besides you? Son, don't speak unless till spoken to. Well, he did speak to me! No, he spoke about you, you stupid bitch. Now shut up! Yeah. Does he want to drag us into the conflict as Midgar's ally? We want to challenge Dahos. We can't do it without magic. Well, I just wanted to make sure why you were here. I had a feeling you weren't really into after my son's life. The fight against Dahos could use spirited young people like you. Oh yes, I could tell just by the look on your faces that you weren't after my son. Because I proved such a good judge of character. Was I really possessed? Yes, for this reason I think it's best. What? How do you fucking know, King? I mean, what have you done about it? Christ! He wants us to be involved? And they want all of us to join them in the fight. Yes, we heard. I'd really prefer for... Oh yeah, I like that. He's just like, oh no, we ain't gonna help anybody, you know, unless we're positive it's gonna work. So, you know, yeah, let us know when you're positive you can win, and then we'll throw in a helping hand, you know. Just at the last moment. I fucking hate kings. The demon you killed, please take it. It's an incantation book. And this is for you, Sir Kless. This is Gungnir. This weapon was forged in the time of the gods, used by Odin himself. Is it the best weapon in the game? No, actually, it's quite piss weak. But, yeah. We got Gungnir, everyone! I'd say we masturbate with it because it is that awesome. Oh, well, yeah. Please feel free to revisit the castle anytime. Thank you again, Your Highness, but we have one last request for you. May we have permission to enter Moira's gallery? Moira? Why? I believe there is a ring in Moira that will allow me to contact with the spirit of the moon. I see. I will have the proper papers drawn up. You can pick up the documentations from the guild in town a few days from now. Your Highness, I should get back to my research. I'm going back to my room. Well, aren't you guys just helpful as fuck, huh? Receive Garnet Ring, Gungnir, and a post clue. I don't know what that is. Take care. Thanks, guard. You're really nice. Come back and visit anytime. I love how the queen didn't say shit. Keep up with all my prayers. Kick it easy, okay? Yeah. Thanks, guys. You know, you're a real handy. You're a real friendly bunch. Who are you? I'm the chambermaid. what are you doing in here? I hope I can be as good as the king of my father. And I know you're not thanking us or anything like that. You're just piss asses. Spirits, all I know is water. Undine lives in a cave on a small island north of Anasia. Yeah, that might be important. And the earth spirit, Gnome, lives in a cave to the east of Belladum. Does this help you at all? Actually, yes, it does extremely much. You need to focus more. Focus! We're gonna summon Satan if it's the last thing I do. This is some kind of connection between science and magic. Of course there is. Now summon God so we may ask him the questions of science. Hey, you half-elf, I can sell you some spells. Well, aren't you interested, huh? Tractor beam, okay. Thunderblade. Wow, that's a lot of cash. Jesus Christ, but definitely worth it. We need permission to enter Mortar's Gallery, don't we? You can pick up the proper papers from the Adventure Guild underneath the pharmacy. Yeah. Fires through the least Fry Desert. Huh. So yeah, they're basically telling you tons of useful shit that you can't use quite yet. Well, actually, no, you might be able to use some of it, but for now, bring a god isn't as easy. I don't think anything about... Wait, don't... Okay. Okay. Spirit led by the... What the hell? I don't know what he's talking about. Got a prize. I need an explanation. Whichever stone whoever chooses the last stone will lose. You can take one, two, or three stones. Remember, there's a time limit. When you've chosen how many stones you want, please push accept. Alright, let's try it! Sure. Yep, I beat him. And he gives me a mental ring, which I'm not really sure what that does, but don't worry about it. You're now advanced to you mastered the Scion kit combination, so I'll call you a fighter. I don't know what that does, but... Alright, so... You can come back to him whenever you master something. He'll give you, like, a pat on the shoulder and call you something awesome. Let me just see, it turned out to be good guys. The prince means a lot to us. Of course he does. He's totally not a prick. Totally. Would you like to listen to the... sure, why not? There's three magical land. Derp. Wait, no. I should probably listen to that. As you can hang in. I said there's a book on the summoner around right now. Proper incantations to give. I have a feeling that's going to be useful later. A wonderful thing for an elf. Wait, what? What the fuck? Who are you talking about? In Midgard, they're researching science. Mystic. You gotta love that shit, huh? Yeah. Anywho. Where are we going down this way? Everyone talks about how horrible the war is. Yeah, it hasn't affected you at all. I mean, why should I give a shit? I mean, really. That's real handy. Gotta love dungeons. I think the elves are afraid humans will learn how to use magic. It would detract from their individuality. Yes, because they're selfish bastards and want to keep all the good stuff for themselves. Don't you think? I love this music. I wonder why. Don't worry about it. The elves, they're always helpful. They're just, I mean, I can't imagine a one time an elf has failed me. Totally. Hold on one moment. I do believe that it's about time for us to call this... actually, no, wait. Yeah, I think we're gonna call it a session right here. Don't wanna get too far into it, you know how it is. Right. I hope you guys enjoyed this part of Let's Play Tales of Phantasia. I've been your host, Lucas13. It's been great being here with you. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you need. I'll be here all day and night, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and good night.